Odyssey 2 ball that has definitely seen better days.
It's like 1.5 now.
Yeah, 1.5 balls. Oh, we got a Scotty Cameron right here. Well, that is definitely fake. 100% fake.
I've never seen that finish before.
Yeah, I like couldn't decide if it wanted to be a studio design or a studio stainless. Oh, it says on there. Yeah, knockoff. I think someone must have told him that because they had it originally priced at $250. Now it's $80.